An executive jet has crashed into a house in the US state of Maryland, killing all three people on board the plane and a mother and two children inside the building. The plane was registered to Michael Rosenberg, a professor of epidemiology at the University of North Carolina. An investigation has been launched.